once upon a time, in an evil era, where the record labels ruled the world in their infinite search for the last independent musician.